Kriti Sanon and Karthik Aaryan are all set to romance on big screen in Dinesh Vijan's upcoming film Lukka Chupi. As per the reports in a leading tabloid, the shoot of the film will roll out in August this year. Giving an insight about the film and the character played by the lead stars, producer Dinesh Vijan said to a leading tabloid, "Karthik plays the star reporter of a local TV channel in Mathura. We have toyed with the title Mathura Live before settling for a game of hide and seek. While Karthik is the quintessential good boy every girl wants to take home to mama, Kriti represents today's youth who advocate gender equality and have their own ideology. The dialogues have a touch of the local dialect and being from the region. Both are familiar with the setting and the lingo. They also have a crackling chemistry. My films have always been content-centric and real India is in the small town. That's where the stories are. And well-told Desi stories have a terrific connect with every kind of audience. Going by the super success of Hindi medium, not just back home but also in a country like China, where Hindi is not their medium of communication," he concluded. Well, Lukka Chupi marks the second collaboration of Kriti Sanon with Dinesh Vijan, whose upcoming film Arjun Patiala will see the actress being paired opposite Diljit Dosanjh and Varun Sharma. The film will be released later this year.